What's up, people? It's the Master, and this is turn number 3 of this Novgorod hot seat. Mongols want the lions. I'll accept that because I do feel that having a free border down south would be good for me. Lithuania says thanks. I mean, we need to team up because if one of them succeeds, one of us will just be double teamed. Yeah, I agree. Fingolia, that's the Mongols, think an alliance would benefit us both. What do you say? I already said yes to that. And the first thing we need to do is attack Narva. Now let's see what they have. I think I can win that. We have some catapults. I mean, of course we can win that, but that's not even a question. But I think we can win that pretty good, like much better than all resolving. That was what I wanted to say. Okay. These guys first, and these guys. The infantry, these guys, and these guys. Of course, what catapults will be very important at the start. I think I'll just use this one for the gate, and I'll see about this one later on. I won't destroy the settlement too much, of course. Because, you know, I'll be using it after. So, yeah, let's try getting rid of the gates first. And I'll see how they act later.
Blessed saints, our enemy's gates are down.
Well, we'll just shoot at them, I guess. They're stupid enough to let me do that. Oh, we got one. I can actually use fire arrows. For ammo. That's a good shot. It's not gonna work like this because the catapults don't really know how to shoot through the gate. Who's Klaus? You'll still have to take some damage, but
our men are winning the battle. If we continue like this, we will smash the enemy.
You get out there. You just run them down. Should just go for them, why not? Try to surround them.
Our men are winning the battle. If we continue like this, we will smash the enemy.
Enough time to get the rest of the troops in.
Badly bloodied. They have lost half their men.
I want to missile cave over there.
By the grace of God, our men have slain the enemy general.
Let's get out there.
These troops will lose their will to fight.
You can shoot them.
The battle is very much in our favor.
What?
If we remain true and steadfast, victory will be ours.
How didn't I see that? What the hell happened over there? They broke, but what the heck was that? They don't need to do that.
The battle is very much in our favor. If we remain true and steadfast, victory will be ours. This is a clear victory.
Okay.
That goes to only men.
To be honest, it's quite similar to what happened in the Orders of Battle when I tried it. But the good thing is that, like, 40 vet casualties will heal because it was the general.
They must fear us now.
So that's not good.
These people will bow to you as their lord.
Okay, I really need some Dragee now. I'll get some stables. Kazakhs, these are, yeah, okay, these guys are pretty good.
My lord. Moving to engage, my lord.
Okay, let's do this battle at least now.
Maintaining the siege, my lord. Marching to battle with pride, lord.
Okay. There. Okay, I'll fight them now.
Our men are winning the battle. If we continue like this, we will smash the enemy.
Yeah, get rid of them.
Only half the enemy force remains.
This guy's, what the fuck are they doing?
By the grace of God, our men have slain the enemy general.
That's good. Get rid of them.
We lose their will. The battle is very much in our favor. If we remain true and steadfast,
let's break these guys.
Victory will be ours.
Try not to get my general killed though.
My lord, only half of our force remains.
It's not the best. He just shooting them. There. let's shoot them. Okay, we'll win this. Quite a lot of casualties, but it's really not that important, to be honest. Close. Okay, teaching. Well, it's like half of our troops, but they're mostly trash anyways, so. Convert this.
Strength, honor, yes. An honor to serve, my lord.
Okay, it's actually it's good that he's in here because we do gain population if he's in. That's quite an important thing.
Sire.
To bring this guy up to Dunaburg, although
my lord. Yes, lord. My lord.
Lithuanian player is already bringing troops up there. We'll train them. Then we're kinda out of money, aren't we? Yeah, but doesn't make a big difference. I don't think we can actually build anything. So then let's just recruit something small, I guess. A spy. Yeah, I think a spy would be a good.
Who is my target?
Thing to get.
As you wish.
The target. Nothing special up there.
Ready to trade.
Yes.
Okay.
Ready to trade. Ready to trade.
Okay, I think that's basically. Wait, why the fuck do I have another. Oh, never mind. He's over there. I think that's basically all I have to do for this turn.
Orders, my king.
I was just hoping that I haven't checked yet if this spy opens the gate up there. Oh, also. Victor, needs to go to Lithuania. Some map info. Trade rights. I don't want to go for an alliance just yet. But that should be good enough. I could do that and then just betray them, but. I'll end the turn. Teutonic Order's up next. Thank you very much for watching. Hope you guys have enjoyed. If you have, make sure to join the Blab Army, liking, subscribing, and commenting down below. Join me on Discord and Facebook. And until next time, fuck off.